Has God abandoned the USA? Well, the first chapter of the book of Romans says that when sinful men no longer see fit to acknowledge God, he gives them over to a depraved mind. God hands them over to destruction. Has God given the USA over to a depraved mind? Has God finally handed the USA over for destruction? It is possible that we are seeing the beginning of divine judgment on the USA. And if God has turned his back on the USA, it's because we turned against him first. This country was established to be a Christian nation. Our founding documents and the extensive writings of the founders clearly show that to be true. The charters of all 50 states recognize Almighty God as sovereign. Our money says, "In God we trust." And everybody knows that that refers to the God of the Bible, Yahweh, Jehovah, Jesus Christ, and no other. America's dedication to biblical Christianity is, I'm convinced, the factor that caused God Almighty to bless this nation with wealth, power, world influence, and a moral code that gave hope to people all around the world. And look what we've done with it. In the 1960s, America took a hard left turn off the stairway to heaven and onto the highway to hell. Sex, drugs, and rock and roll hosted a major rebellion against God's moral laws. Hugh Hefner brought adultery into millions of homes. Feminism destroyed God's model of marriage and established child sacrifice all across the land. The blood of unborn babies, millions of them slaughtered before they ever saw their birthday, cries out for divine justice to land on the USA. The slaughter of children by Planned Parenthood is the reestablishing of the ancient demonic cults of the Middle East, and along with the child sacrifice came a massive homosexual movement that has now morphed into a national nightmare. For 50 years, satanic oppression has swept across the USA, and Christian churches were either driven from the public square or they timidly retreated behind their church doors, handing control of the government, news media, education, entertainment industry to evil, godless men. And they have torn America's Christian heritage to shreds. Today, the hounds of hell are on a rampage all across the nation. The entire Democrat Party is completely sold out to evil politics. Think about it. Everything God says is evil, the Democrat Party is all for it. The USA is buried under a mountain of lies and deceptions. Confusion reigns supreme. We don't know who we can trust. There is no justice, and it looks like we may be headed for civil war. Exactly what divine justice would probably look like. Yeah, I'd say God is at the very least trying to get our attention. Has he finally handed this rebellious nation over to destruction? Or is there still an opportunity for us to follow the example of Israel? Throughout the Hebrew scriptures, whenever Israel went wrong, they were divinely chastised, which drove them to a time of national repentance for their sins. 2 Chronicles 7:14 says this, "If my people who are called by my name humble themselves and pray and seek my face and turn from their wicked ways, then I will hear from heaven and I will forgive their sin and heal their land." There it is, the promise from God Almighty who cannot lie. Now, where does this national repentance begin? With you. If you're a born-again man or woman, then set a time for prayer and fasting. That is very important for your nation. Confess both your sin and our national sins before the Lord and call for national repentance everywhere. Has God abandoned the USA? Well, the re-election of President Trump will be a clue. If Trump gets a second term, then I will say that God has given the USA a final chance to repent and get right with our Creator. But if Trump loses the election, then we better fasten our seatbelts because it is going to get ugly in America. This is Wild Bill for America. Thanks for watching, and America bless God again.